homers.
Baby powder. You got to put the baby powder on them.
A little softer feel.
Yep.
More of that polished look.
And another row of show homers. Some more show homers. And another row of show homers. Club's pretty big, huh? Carmona's. Judging the juniors.
You want with that?
Let me see what you got there. What kind of bird is that?
Budapest. That's what they said, yeah.
That's a
Budapest. It's
You'll be on YouTube.
Put a little bit of rice with that.
Got him?
Got Pete over here pinging mumbling. Got the pigeon bochinche going on everywhere. All four corners covered. Got it right there. You gotta watch out for that guy. He got something smart to say every time. Let's see what he's got to say.
I can't understand that the birds that I caught under the bridge won nothing.
They didn't win nothing? Maybe next time.
Maybe this time they'll be good with onions and butter.
Oh,
a little bit of garlic.
Well, you bring them, you show them,
and
if they don't win, then you eat them.
Absolutely.
And not just give them to Mark.
Hey,
Mark knows what to do with them.
I'm glad that I don't raise horses.
Why? What you got to do with them?
Well, you know how you eat a horse, right?
No.
One bite at a time.
That's a lot of eating there. You'll be full. Yeah, the pigeon mumble is going on there. Look at that. Woo! Not even gonna go over there. Don't wanna hear it.
No.
Some flights. Albertini selling birds. There he goes. Look at his caps. Yeah, there we go. Wrinkle them up and you bring them to the show.
He's not in the rain, going right ahead.
Yeah.
As I said, it may be a cockbird.
You bring anything?
No, I always leave with my hands full. I'm empty handed, I always leave with my hands full.
Feed the hog then. You gotta feed the hawk then.
Dude, I've been blessed.
That's good, bro.
I mean, I've had three of them hit by the